work together to find out what Hank is really up to.
I like the Time Bureau stuff in the episode. I like Time Bureau stuff. I like that they use Biff Tannen when it involves Time Bureau stuff.
Even though he's not very Biff Tannen-y.
It's like a cool homage. I'm sort of getting into the time sci-fi stuff.
I don't know if it's high art, but I don't know. At least I'm getting into it. What are your thoughts on him, Scribe?